Hi guys, and welcome to a Minecraft video. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not ever gonna talk like that. Ever again. But we are actually doing a Minecraft video, and I am like two versions behind, because I'm on 1.10.2, but that's because of my texture pack. Cheats will be off. Don't need those. Just do a random seed. Survival mode. Wait, how do I choose the... Oh, okay. And I spawn in front of grass. Be like that because I'm recording. So the lag is kind of bothering me. Time. They are working on a new update, the aquatic update. Now, I have just the normal Minecraft before there was even a Java edition. But because I have the 10 edition, which means that it will be up to date, and that would be able to try out the new update when it comes out. Now, I have no idea if all my worlds will be corrupted or not. But that's okay. And with lag. Okay, that can be there. Put that there. Need a door so I can make that with that. You see any monsters? I don't. Good. Even if there were, you wouldn't be able to tell me. I need, like, some birch trees. Oh, hello, skeleton. Okay. Come on, come into the sunlight. Okay, you know what? Goodbye. Let's see, I want to find. Never mind. I forgot. This version doesn't have the colorful beds. Oh, yeah, and my texture pack has where the moon is round and the sun. So it's like the only round things in Minecraft, which is amazing. Put that right there. Yeah, and that was day one. Killed the skeleton like 5 times. I still need to finish the base, but we'll be able to finish that in the next episode. Until then, stay nerdy. Diamond, 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 if I could find one diamond.